Discussions between CBS News parent company Paramount Global and Skydance Media for a possible merger have ended without a deal. The sale would have ended the Redstone family's long stewardship of Paramount Global. National Amusements, the media company that controls Paramount Global, said in a statement the two sides were not able to reach a mutually acceptable terms. The Wall Street Journal reports the family could instead be planning to sell National Amusements.